I'm looking for a young white chick who is a black guy. My name is Akford Ruben, also known as Shabba Ranks. I stay in Bari.
Yeah, you got that. I have a phone number.
No number, no back number.
No number.
But I got no money. But I is a white chick stay in the ghetto. My name is Ashisan, also known as Shabba Ranks. I'm looking for the pen pal. A 30 or 28 young white chick, because I'm black. You see me now?
You're the black and white.
No cash, right? But we can always organize something. I can always organize something for you, you know what I'm saying? A spare bedroom, I've got it. Fully furnished, right? In Canada, in Toronto, even in England, no problem. States, New York, Canada, no problem. I stay in Zimbabwe, down in Mbare. That's where we stay, in the ghetto. I stay in the first ghetto from town, Mbare National, where the Queen visited. When she what?
When she?
Yeah, she was here. She was here.
The Queen.
Correct me, I'm slipping
out
the language. Right. I'm 38. I got no kid. I didn't even marry. You know what I'm saying? But I'm looking for a white chick. A white
chick. What about a white chick who is 50 years old?
No problem at all. There's no problem.
No problem.
Even if she's 60.
Even if she's 60.
I don't
as
mind.
Long as a white chick.
Yeah, as long as she's white. Yeah. I'm looking for a white chick.
White chick.
Yeah,
to marry.
Yeah, to marry. Yeah. But I've got no cash. I've got no kites. You know what I'm saying?
You can organize something.
I can organize something. I'm going to my bedroom to share at my house.
Where?
Well, in Mbare, 12B Avenue.
I do.
Right.
Right.
But